seeing some strange consequences from the coronavirus pandemic, and that apparently includes more cracked teeth. Let's connect the dots. These tooth troubles are not some weird side effect of the virus itself. Instead, it appears to be the result of what is euphemistically being called our new normal. A prominent New York dentist tells the New York Times he saw more tooth fractures in 6 weeks than he had in the last 6 years. He blames all the stress associated with that so-called new normal. Everything from COVID nightmares to doom scrolling to virtual learning is causing us to clench and grind our teeth. So what can you do? It may seem weird, but improving your posture can help. All that working at your kitchen table can cause you to slouch, which can affect the nerves in your neck, causing you to grind your teeth at night. Another good tactic is to get better sleep. Our sleep has suffered during the pandemic, so focusing on better quality shut-eye will help. That means set a reasonable bedtime, avoid devices right before crawling into bed, and stay away from alcohol as a sleep aid.